That's Kyle in the snowmobile. When you work all week long, well, weeks and weeks of working overtime, the fireplace place, a very stressful place to work. At the end of your weekend, what do you want to do? There's only one thing you really want to do. You want to have some fun on Saturday. So that's what you do. You go get a snowmobile, and you go flying up some mountains. Kyle's a pro snowmobiler. One of these days he's gonna get a pro license and people will think he's really cool.